Hi everyone, Petal is Bless here, and I'm on here today to do to tell you guys about this new wig that I got from AliExpress. It's a kinky curly Chinese virgin hair lace front wig. I bought it off of AliExpress. I'll put the link to the vendor down below. And yeah, I got this unit. I paid $119 for it, and it's 16 inches, and they have other lengths too, but I bought the 16 inch, and the 16 inch is $119, and it's free shipping. The wig, I ordered the wig last week Friday, which is November 29th, and I received it on yesterday, Thursday December 5th, which is, the shipping was good, and it was through UPS, and it came in this package. Covered my information. It came in this package. And when I opened the package, the wig came in this long plastic bag, and they tell you the information of the wig on there also. And it's in the color 1B. Sorry. And they also gave me wig caps with it. And it's brown. So that's nice. They gave you the color. Two come in the package. The color brown. And this is the unit. Okay. When I took the unit, sorry. I see my cup. My water cup. when I took the unit out of the package and saw it, it looked really thin to me. And I should have flimmed it, but I didn't. And I started combing out the curls. And then I washed it. I said maybe after I wash it, you know, it will get a little thicker. So I washed it, and when I wet the wig at first, there was no running. And oh yeah, the wig had a it had an odor, it had a smell to it, and nothing bad, but it had an odor to it. And when I add the shampoo to it, I use my Herbal Essence shampoo to wash it. When I did that, then there was bleeding in the water. the water was it came a little dark, not too dark, but it's not dirt, it's coloring. And so I washed it anyways, and then I conditioned it, and then I let it air dry. And yeah, and then after it air dry, it got a little thicker. It did, but it wasn't thick enough to my liking, because I like full hair. So I had to end up add some tracks to it. Yesterday I had some Brazilian hair, so I added four tracks up here, come down. I added four tracks to the wig, and now it's full, like how I like it. And it's a nice wig. The hair is nice and soft, you know, it's really nice. And all I put in it is the water and conditioner in my spray bottle with some of the organ oil that I have. That's a combination of my spray bottles all the time. If you watch my videos, you'll know. And yeah, so I added that, and then I sprayed it in my hair, and that's all I use. I like the curls. I like it wavy, the way that I don't want it to curl any certain curl. I like it the way it is, so I'm not gonna be putting any. I have curl activator stuff, like the Moroccan curling perfection. I have that, but I'm not gonna put that in it. I like it like this, you know. And yeah, so I like the hair. It's really soft and nice. And with the lace, It has two combs here. Yeah, one comb, one here, one here. And it has a comb at the back. A comb at the back also. And it has the drawstrings. Sorry, not drawstrings. The elastic strings at the back. I when I first put on the wig, I didn't tighten the elastic strings, and the lace would not lay down. It would not lay down. So, and then I tightened the bands at the back. I put them together. I didn't put them I didn't put them in the little knobs that they have for you to put them in. I put them together, so I pulled them even tighter. And one of the knobs, at the beginning of the knob, it has a little hole. So I took one knob and just put it inside that hole. So it's holding really tight. Then my lace up here laid down flat because it was pulling it. So, because at first I was going to get the elastic band method and put it, you know, from here to here and make it go around the back. But because I tried that and it made it lay down, I said, good, I'm not going to put the elastic band. Maybe later on, if this one gets, if it gets loose, then I'll probably add the elastic band for that to do the same effect. But it does it by itself, and it's very nice. I like it, which is very nice. What I don't like though is that the lace down here, it's very loose, so I had to put ear pins. Like my hair underneath, I have braided down this way, and then I put the hair pins. So now the lace is laying down because I put the hairpins there on both sides. And my braid is there to catch the hairpins to keep it in. So that's what I did. And now it's okay. But I like this. I like this. Besides it not being full enough, it probably be full enough for you. Because the ladies I see on here with the same review of this week, they had longer inches than me, like 22 and stuff like that. And theirs were full. So when I got mine, I'm like, what? You know, why is mine so thin? And I don't know, maybe because it's a shorter length? I have no idea. But I would think shorter length to get more hair, not less. But anyways, it wasn't full enough for my liking. So I had to add tracks to it to get it fluffy to where I like it. And now I'm so happy. I'm happy. It's very nice. It's a nice unit. And let me show you. It's 16 inches. At the front, it comes down to like my breast. And this is the side. And the back, whoops, don't mind my bra strap. The back comes down to there, like just past, yeah, at my bra strap at the back. See, that's my bra strap. That's my bra strap. At the back. Which is a good length. Good for me. It's the first time I'm having hair this long. Because I've had 12 and I've had 14. But 16 now. This is first I'm having hair this long. And I like it. I like it. I like it really nice. And so far I wore it. I received it yesterday morning. So when it dried in the evening, I wore it out. And I wore it out again today, and the back is nice. I was worried about the back being all knot up, and I had my scarf on because it's cold over here. It's cold over here and in Canada, so I was scared about the back, because other hairs that I have, once I use my scarf with them, they knot up at the back area. And but for long ones, I mean. And it hasn't. I like this Chinese hair thing, you know, because my other Chinese hair that I bought, the short one, that one doesn't knot up either. You know, and when I buy the Brazilian hairs, they knot up, and at the nape area, they knot up. So, and now this another Chinese hair, and it's not knotting up. So, that's a plus up for me. Yeah. So. Sorry, so I will be back to let you guys know how the hair is holding up. But so far, so good. And I like it. It's very nice. Hope I didn't forget anything. But I will be back with another review to let you guys know how the hair is holding up. And thank you for watching. Have a nice day and stay blessed. From Fatal is Blessed. Bye-bye.